seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and a reversal.
Punch. Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage.
Two-handed chokeslam.
May have just vanquished Reigns. Hangs on by a thread.
Holy moly, Reigns' toughness on display with that kick out.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He knew that was coming.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out of the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Into the ring again. Referees count at seven. They need to get back into the ring.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Clothesline! So effective.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
A snapmare. He's taking some good hits.
Boom, what impact.
Solid punch.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Oh,
he turns it around.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Return to the ring.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh! Loving blow. Grabbing their opponent by the skull and slamming him down.
Cover, cover. Now he pops the shoulder before three.
That was a long two count there.
Boom! His shoulders are down. Manages to escape before the three count.
He's determined to keep this matchup going. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Oh, stop right to the hand. And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
It sits there. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
Way to power out of the Boston Crab.
All right, that's it.
Two-handed chokeslam. That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Oh, he kicked out.
A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog still has some fight left.
Man, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they have another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the end.
The bear hug,
snapping the neck. He's expressing pain now,
holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Oh, what a strike to the back, squaring off right by our announce table. He's back into the ring.
What a headbutt,
vicious.
Reigns is setting up.
Put his stamp on this one.
Makes the cover. Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.